I think so. I think so. We get students.
In which way? In which way do you think that is a reflection?
Papers, okay. Yeah. Analyzing it for like their behavioral studies class or analyzing for their psychology class. People are making their like analyzing the show
people
as
don't
a social
send me
experiment.
These things. Really?
I don't get. I send you a bunch. I say I write a lot of them.
I never thought about it before.
But we created
literally,
the show as a social experiment.
Yeah, but I think I always think I would think that
anyway,
like
Joe's
that,
a piece of
I'm
shit.
I'm a oh, piece sorry. Of shit. I'm the one that's a piece of shit.
Hi, how are you? This is an interesting. He said something very interesting that I never thought of before.
I was saying that. Your question was,
my question was if the hiding camera Joe's is maybe a type of journalism.
Is that show a type of journalism?
Jojo.
Where are you from?
From Buenos Aires, Argentina.
Okay.
Yeah. Is my English too bad?
No. I can tell he didn't understand the first
sentence.
So is our show a type of journalism?
And I said it's like a social experiment. I think it actually is a reflection.
I think it's a social experiment. Yeah. Yeah.
His first answer was more well thought out. He's given the repeat answer.
I said that people send us papers analyzing.
No, well, that's the truth.
He's so serious and he's joking.
Oh, he's well, that's the way it is. One of us contractually has to joke, and one of us has to make real.
Argentina from Buenos Aires. Yeah. That's from Latin America.
I went to Brazil. Yeah. That's a totally different country.
Yeah, totally different country.
You also went there during the tourist trap thing.
Yeah, during the carnival.
Did you fall asleep?
I fell asleep on
the
beach and they got robbed. Yeah, but that was by Brazilians. That wasn't right.
What got stolen?
Argentinians. I had Joe Fish's credit card. My my friend Joe Fish. Yeah, real ladies man, nice guy. Looks like John Kennedy.
He's married now.
He just announced he's having a sexy baby. Yeah. The second baby.
Second baby.
Sexy baby. So sexy. Real
well,
nice.
Well, if anybody's gonna have a sexy baby, it's gonna be Joe Fish.
But this is a social experiment.
Social experiment.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anyway,
thank you guys. No, it's okay. It's okay.
I agree, it's a social experiment, but you said it was. You said something else.
Well, I said if it is a social experiment, we are a reflection of society.
Yes, yeah,
well, the one thing we do say, the one thing that we do learn what people are willing to do, and that always surprises us how far people are willing to go with a joke, which always surprises us. You know.
Excellent. Thank you.
A spirited answer.
Yeah.